Just because Active Aging Week is coming to an end, don't let that stop you from maintaining an active lifestyle. If you're in the mood for something challenging and that offers an amazing workout, why not register for some indoor cycling? Ingrid Oliver leads this 45-minute class on stationary bikes that focuses on endurance, strength, and intervals. Cycling is one of the best ways to improve your cardiovascular fitness and is suitable for nearly every fitness level. If you want more information regarding indoor cycling, or if you want to sign up, contact Coach Iggy at 699-5913.
Coming up this Monday, it's the return of the Coffee with a Neighbor program. At 10 a.m. in the Grand Cypress Room, attend the presentation, Our Community Thrift Store. Join volunteers and staff of Shell Point's Community Thrift Store as they break down the history of the shop and talk about all the goals set forth by the shop. This is a fascinating introspective look into the store that has become a staple in the Shell Point community.
Well, it's the weekend, and that means David Pavey from the Village Church is back to offer this inspiring devotional.